it's a draw. Virat Kohli shakes hand with Peter Handscomb to indicate it's a draw. The young Australian along with Shaun Marsh has done his team proud to play out a draw. Magnificent cricket from Australia to deny India a series lead. It's over to Dharamshala now. The side that wins the match wins the series. If there is another draw in the fourth test, Australia will retain the Border Gavaskar trophy. Australia's Shaun Marsh and Peter Handscomb turned back the clock by strapping themselves to a crumbling fifth-day pitch and denied India a series-leading victory with 124 run partnership, forcing the third test into a hard-fought draw. The series is tied 1-1. Batting for 374 balls and close to 4 hours for the 5th wicket partnership, the pair thought a different Indian bowling combination on a pitch that offered turn but was still good for batting. India still dealt 2 quick blows after their match-defining partnership came to an end, but the mandatory overs had already begun by then, leaving the host without enough time to execute a result. In the end, Australia batted 100 overs to finish on 204 for 6 before Indian captain Virat Kohli decided to settle for a draw. Not many would have imagined at the start of the day when the tourists were trailing by 129 runs. In the end, the visitors were ahead by 52 runs when play was called off. So what are your views on this story? Do share in the comment box below, and for more such cricket updates, please subscribe our channel Cricket Fan Club.